Hi, welcome to my Linux Mint system. We're on Linux Mint 18 Sarah. We have already personalized the system a little bit. We have our Arc Dark Polo, which is a little bit more bluish, the same color than the Polo, Sardi Polo icons here, as you can see. So that's our system, that's what you're looking. The movie is about this here, the Conky, the Aureola collection of Conkys. We just want to make an overview. We're not going to be technical, just showing you guys what it's all about, and then you can decide whether you like the Conkys or not. So we have our files, and this after the installation, if you follow the installation, you will find that you have a script, and the script will install this. It will put it in a hidden folder so it's out of sight, and you can then install it if you want to update it. Months later, you just double click this thing and everything will come from the GitHub and will be updated. But now let's go over everything. So each time and every time I'll go inside the folder and I will have to install it. Are you sure you want to? Yes, I'm sure. It's going to install programs if need be. And this is Conky number one. Okay. This is Acros. Alpha is looking like this. Then Asura. Next time, arrow up. It'll be faster. This is Asura. All right. Humble Deck Duo. Yes, delete it. This time we have to minimize everything. So this is an idea where this is actually a Lua exercise. So it's a lot of Lua and not so much information in the Conky itself. And then these are 12 legs and these are 11 legs. Change the bits around. Here you can see the time. Spotify is here now. The other one, Spotify, is in the top. Lazuli. This is Lazuli. You can change these elements, yellow elements, to the color of your icon or wallpaper or like that. NetSense, if you want to download and you want to monitor it. Good thing, but you should use transmission then. Okay. Poco. This is Poco. Some of the Conkys are coming from the net, like this one. I think it's Atlas theme where it comes from. All the credits are always inside my Conky config. So you check that out. Oops, install. Yes, please. Here's my password. This is the look and we're waiting for the Lua. Here it is. This is a Lua that monitors elements and gives it a graphical representation. And last one for now is this one, also coming from a person on Google Plus. So all credits to her. So that concludes our movie. This is just an overview of what the Conkys look like. Enjoy the Conkys.